Previously on Poetrology.
My God, man, are you blind? There is no is. Poetrology. Happy Ollie Frog Day! Did Tog the Clairvoyant Manatee reward your good deeds with gifts of tiny unsalted crispy breads? Well, guess what, robots? Ollie Frog Day is a lie! It's nothing but a bogus publicity campaign manufactured by Big Cracker. The charade started in 1889 when bread magnate William H. Moore consolidated the evil of his eight bakeries to spawn one all-powerful The New York Biscuit Company. Sound familiar? You ever heard of crackers?
We interrupt this corporate slander to distract you with a patronizing, super important, special fun announcement update featuring puppies.
Hello, I'm Desmond Shaggs. Tragedy struck again today when toxic amounts of enlightenment unleashed an epidemic insiders are calling Open Mouth Panic Sparkle Syndrome Parade. The Cry Lord Council released the following statement by telephone.
Anxiety, foreboding, distress, trepidation, fear.
Bothersome nouns. To avoid future outbreaks and maximize lawsuit eradications, the council recommends a reduced course load of no more than one Ascension service per week for all Poetrology pupils. Pupils. That's a weird word when you say it out loud. Pupils. Pupils.
We interrupt to dislodge your equilibrium with a catawampus declaration.
Apathy struck again today. Riots, looting, vandalism, all absent from the city streets. It's as if nobody even cares anymore.
We interrupt to introduce and refute allegations that the Cry Lord police force are rage-addled box turtles in a chicken bucket.
No comment.
We interrupt this lack of comment to We interrupt this interruption to interrupt because
me,
I'm talking now.
We now return to corporate slander, already in progress.
The flashing lights and decorative ornaments can no longer disguise the web of deceit. And that is how one man's quest to dominate the global cracker market became a crusade to dilute the virtuous celebration of Cry Lord Ollie Frog, the morpal who drove the life axe from the village of Crispin. Happy Ollie Frog Day? Not in my house, pal. I'm Desmond Shaggs, and that's all I'm allowed to believe.
All I'm Allowed to Believe is sponsored by Baby Subverts-a-Lot Dolls and Doll Accessories.
Don't jump and make trouble. Today's Poetrolicon reading is from Chapter 4. The poem is titled Prelude to Skirmish. Prelude to Skirmish. After school, by the bike racks, I call you out. I call you out.
Kappa Pog status achieved.
I'm covered in dust mites.
Data too short.